Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the LaSalle circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto2 bikes will be revving their engines. We're looking forward to great weather for the race, and the riders' only worry will be the sand around the edges of the track. It was a long weekend for the Moto2 riders, but finally, the showdown is here. We are coming to you from the starting grid. There's just a few minutes to go before the race begins. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will... The stars of this exciting race are finishing their final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto2 final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earned him 25... Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas. In about a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the Moto2 race. A few more minutes in the Moto2 race. While the race official... Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. And welcome to the Termas de Río Hondo circuit in Argentina for live coverage of the Moto2 race. Here we are live from the Moto2 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over everything here. It was a long weekend for the riders, but finally, just a few moments